What's up, YouTube? This is Warfire604, here to give you, I believe, the finale of this game. I'm pretty positive. But we'll find out once we do it. Mission 20, La Vita Nova. I'll just call it Nova. La Vita Nova. La Vita Nova. Destroy the evil Santikits. We don't know what it's called, but it's called Santikits. What can we get? What is Table Hopper? I have no freaking clue what that is. What can we get? Well, we could get that. What the fuck are these? Oh, that one. What's this one? Ah, of course. You know what? We have enough orbs. Let's get it. Hell yeah. Okay, let's start mission 20. Shit's gonna go down. Ta funky town.
We had originally intended Dante to form the Savior's Corps. Perhaps it would have been wise to adhere to that choice.
Too late for regrets. Now release Kidian!
Why oppose the order? I knew your faith was weak, but I always thought you served our wishes.
Bad enough you lying about all this and trying to kill me. But what really pissed me off was using Kidian!
What is that?
Love.
Look it up.
This should be interesting.
On my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can defeat.
The Savior is coming. But it's damn well with the shot. Them in that corner. Cool. Falcon. punch! I'm taking the savior down! Punch of demon fire! Got him!
The power of Sparta! Why won't you give me strength?
I never could take those legends too literally. But I do know that Sparta had a heart. A heart that could love another person. A human. And that is what you lack. This time I will save you. Just hold on.
Don't move or I'll...
Just gotta love the cutscenes.
It's over. Took your time.
What? You looking for an apology?
Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it? This guy just doesn't let it go.
This is where it started. And this is where it'll end. By my hand.
All right, then. Go finish it, kid.
Wait for me. You know, God, I always hated that you made my arm like this. Destroy this thing. Who would have thought?
Yeah, who would have thunk it? Mr. Crockett? Thank you. taking longer than I thought. Come on. There we go. Here we go. It's going down. Just can't do it.
This hand was made for synagogues like you back to hell. And now you die.
Yeah.
I guess I should thank you.
But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead.
Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe you.
Ah, don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself.
Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
That's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am. What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again?
That was intense. Really intense.
Maybe. Maybe.
The city's a wreck.
Yeah.
I am still alive, right?
Yeah. We both are. Kitty A. If I'm a demon, and not a human anymore, is this what you want?
Nero, you're you, and it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
Get a room!
Looks like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right. I'll wait.
Thanks.
What if I could take a moment out? Never mind. We'll just leave it at that. We got an A! A! Alright. We have successfully finished the game. That is pretty awesome. Thank you. That was awesome. Let us save. So, we have finished Human Mode of Devil May Cry 4. So, we're gonna... Next time you see an episode of Devil May Cry 4, might be somewhere down the road. But that's a maybe. So, thank you. If this is the end, thank you for watching. This has been Devil May Cry 4. Signing out. Adios. See you guys in the next game. Stuff like that. Adios!